Hi friends, it's Miss Dani and Kaden coming at you with your tap lesson for this week. Follow along, do your best. We're gonna continue to build on our exercises each week, okay? If you do not have a space in your house, we are lucky enough to have a linoleum entryway, so Kaden is using that to tap on with his tap shoes. Miss Dani's gonna tap a little farther forward on our wood, but I'm gonna do everything in my socks. So whether you are able to use your socks, or whether you're able to use your tap shoes, or you've just gotta use your socks, either way, we're gonna get those tapping feet going, okay? All right, my beans, hands on your hips. We're gonna warm up our feet. Follow Miss Dani, tapping from our hip, just our toe. We go. From our knee, back toe. So now that we've got our legs all warmed up and those tapping toes are ready to go, let's move into some review, okay? I know it's been at least a week since you've been in class with Miss Dani, so let's make sure that our noggins haven't forgotten. All right, the first one Miss Dani wants to review is the first one we ever learned. We're gonna review our shuffle. Okay, put those thinking hats on. Strap them on really tight. All right. Shuffles make how many sounds? Yell it to me. Two sounds. It starts in the back. It comes from our knees. And we have to use which tap? Let's see if Caden knows. What tap do we use when we shuffle?
Our toes.
Our toe tap. Very good. Okay, so hands on our hips. We're gonna do 4 shuffle steps, and we're gonna start on our right foot, okay? So we're gonna pick it up. Ready, pick up right. Shuffle step. Ready, pick up left. Shuffle step. Ready, pick up right. Kick your butt. Shuffle step. One more. Ready, pick up left. Shuffle step. Super good. Now, what if we move into our flaps? Flaps make how many sounds? 2. It starts in the back, so we've got to kick our rear end. The movement comes from our knee. And it also uses our
toesy-wosies,
our toe tappies. Are we ready? This one is our brush forward and it gets stuck. Pick it up. Brush forward and get stuck. We're gonna do 4 on our right, 4 on our left. Are we ready? Ready, pick up right, flap. Pick up right, flap. Pick up right, flap. One more. Flap and left. Left, flap. Pick up left, flap. Pick up left, flap. One more. Left and stop. Big stop. Give me another big stop. Give me 3 16. Big stops. 16. Okay, ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Very good. Okay. Let's review our paradiddles. Paradiddle. This one uses our ankle and our knee, and it starts in the front. Say it with me first. We go heel, spank, toe, heel. Heel, spank, toe. Say it first. We go heel, spank, toe. One more. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Good. Now, Caden was already trying to push ahead of us. Let's do our paradiddles, and I want you to say them with me at the same time. If we can connect our mouth and our feet, I know we can do it. Are you ready? Here we go. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Heel, spank, toe. One more. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Do you think we can go a little faster? I don't know. I bet they did a really good job at home. Let's see if we can go a little faster. Ready, set, here we go. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Heel, spank, one more. Heel, spank, toe, heel. Oh. What if we go a
little bit faster?
A little bit faster. Caden can read my mind. Okay, are you ready? This time, I want you to keep your mouth closed and see if we can think the words in our head. Are we ready? Are you ready? Okay, a little bit faster. Ready, set, here we go. Heel, spank, toe. Keep going. Ready and stop. Woo-hoo! Very good. All right, the last skill I want to review with you, my friends, is going to be our buffalo. 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 Do we remember how to do that? Say it. We go jump, shuffle, jump. Jump, shuffle, jump. So we're gonna do 2 on our right foot where we jump onto the right. And then I wanna do 2 buffaloes where we jump to the left. And that should be the review of all of our tap steps that we've learned so far. Are you ready? Here we go.
I think they are.
I think they are too. Pick up your right foot. Here we go. And jump, shuffle, jump. Jump, shuffle, jump. Foot down. Pick up your left. Here we go. Jump,
Shuffle, jump, one more. Jump, shuffle, jump, put it down. Very good. Kiss your brains, my friends. You're so smart.
Alrighty, guys, now that we've reviewed, we're gonna put it all together. And I want you to play a little Follow Miss Dani. We're gonna find the study beat in the music. You're gonna follow me, and you're gonna see some of our toe heels and our spanks and our shuffles all come back in to do our little Follow Miss Dani dance. Are you ready? Here we go.
Okay, I want you to clap the study beat.
And you're gonna have all week to practice it. You can come back to our video and watch it again because we're gonna add on to it as our lessons continue. We're gonna learn how to shim sham. Can everybody do that with me? Shim sham. One more time, give me a wiggle. Shim sham. All right, we're gonna shim sham. It involves some shuffles and some marches, and I think they can do it, don't you? I think so. Okay, so in words, we go shuffle, step, shuffle, back, front, shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, back, front, shuffle, step. Easy as pie. So let's do the first bit. It's two shuffle steps. We're gonna start with our right foot first, and we're gonna go shuffle step, other foot, shuffle step.
Ugh. Part one. Check. Do it again. Ready? We pick up this foot. We go shuffle step, shuffle step. Now we have shuffle back front. So we take this foot and we shuffle again. Shuffle back front. All my weight's on my front foot so I can shuffle step. Can we mush it together real slow?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Kaden says easy peasy lemon squeezy. Here we go. Right foot, just one of our shim shams. Say it with Miss Dani real slow. We go shuffle step. Other foot. Shuffle step. Now we march, march, shuffle. March, march, shuffle step. Did you do it?
You probably did.
I bet you did. Now can we repeat with the other foot? Okay, real slow. We've got to shuffle with our left. Shuffle step. Shuffle step. We shuffle, march, march.
March, march.
Then shuffle step. Very good. I want everyone to do one of the shuffle march marches on the right. Ready? Do your shuffle march march. Okay, now do your left. Shuffle march march. Put it down. Do it again. Shuffle, march, march. One more. Shuffle, march, march. Put it down. That's the trickiest part. If you can do that, then you can do your shim sham. Okay, ready? Let's put it all together. So we'll shim sham on the right, shim sham on the left. And then I'm gonna leave you fabulous friends to practice it at home. Here we go. Right foot, ready, here we go. Shuffle step, shuffle step, shuffle march, march, shuffle step. Other foot, shuffle step, shuffle step. Shuffle, march, march, shuffle, step. When we do our march, march, our foot goes back front. Watch Miss Dani. We go shuffle, back, front. Shuffle, step. Yeah? When we do our shuffle, we go shuffle. It's already in the back. Put it down. March, march. Shuffle, step. All right, my beans.
Shim sham.
Shim sham. I miss you very much. I will see you soon. Have fun practicing. I'll talk to you next week.